you don't just have to be in a wheelchair to be diagnosed with cerebral palsy. There are many, many, many different forms. So you can have it no matter what you look like.
We've all got different conditions. I've got cerebral palsy, which is starved of oxygen at birth.
To me, it's not about your disability. It's not about the way you look. It's about the person you are.
What's your favourite thing about the centre?
Everything.
Everything.
It's a lifeline to me and my family. Without this, I wouldn't know what I'd be doing.
To be fair, I can't imagine myself anywhere else. I'd go back to the person I was 2.5 years ago. I'd just be a shell, basically. I wouldn't open up to anyone. I wouldn't say anything. I'd become angry. I'd become upset. I'd be anxious. So without places like this, you just turn into a real recluse, really, and you just don't know what to do.
Would you say this is like it's a surrogate family as such, like the people who come here?
Yeah.
So it's not just the activities that make it enjoyable?
It's not just the activities. Like some of the staff, they take us out.
Yeah.
But you've got the other side. If they don't take us out, and they got, and the other lot go back home, they're stuck.
Just because our legs may not work doesn't mean that the rest of us doesn't work.
So I concentrate on the social aspect. People's growth, music, we run quite an effective music group here. We've got a choir, and again, it's music reaches everybody. Horse riding, we go swimming, we've been on holidays throughout Europe, haven't we? And it is all about the social, all the things that we take for granted. Even going on a plane. You know, some people have never been abroad before.
I take it that is more or less the backbone for most people's lives then.
Who use our services, yes. But you must remember that we are just a very, we're quite a small centre comparatively to what's sort of within the Midlands area.
I believe that. Yeah, we might be in a wheelchair, and yeah, we might be faced with obstacles, but you must never ever give up. Life might be crap sometimes, but yeah, I've got to live my life.
Since you put